this sucks for Jim, right? But it also sucks for us. Because we don't get invited to a ton of Halloween parties. Yeah, and like everyone's gonna be there. Stanley, Phyllis, Angela, Daryl, Creed's a maybe. Creed's going?
Madge in the warehouse just made her first sale. Madge, we should have been doing this a long time ago.
Aaron, would you please do me a solid and get Daryl Philbin on the speakerphone? Hi, Daryl. Come out here, please. You need to
I'm
stop
good.
Being so shy. Come out here and embrace who you really are, superstar. Yeah, I bet it is. You're going to do your job well here. You got to get used to being embarrassed.
Let me put my shoes on.
Hit the speakerphone button. The speakerphone button? Same button as you don't have one. Okay. Or sit on it.
This whole delivery slash sales idea, you know whose that was? That was Daryl Philbin's. He thought of that way before the corporate fat suits.
So what happened?
I got in the way. I said no. And it just stopped. But then corporate comes up with this idea, but you know what?